In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use the face refinement tool inside DaVinci Resolve, so let's get right into it. So I've already got my timeline open on a B-roll waiting, and for this effect, we'll head over to the color tab. So the face refinement tool is a sort of digital makeup used for fixing skin imperfections. So let's take a look at the footage first. Okay, so first of all, we're gonna come to Effects, and then type in Face, and you'll see the face refinement effect. Let's drag it into our node, like this, and many properties will appear. So the first thing we're gonna do is hit this button right here, Analyze, and let Resolve do its thing. So as you can see, Resolve made a quick tracking of the face using a digital mask. So now we're gonna uncheck this button, Show Overlay, and the mask disappears. Now we can come to the Amount and increase the slider a little bit. Like, this is fine. Here we have color grading properties. We can adjust the contrast, give the face a little bit of color, and even remove some shining, like this. Down here we have face attributes. We can remove eye bags, like this. We can even give our character's eyes some light, like this. We can also give the lips a little bit of saturation, give it a little bit of blushing, not too much, smooth out the forehead, retouch the cheek, this. And here in Global Blend, you can adjust the intensity of the effect. So let's compare the before and after. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to learn how to blur out part of your video inside DaVinci Resolve, make sure to check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.